YouTube people, how you doing? My name is Dixie Rose, and I am here at the internationally famous Teddy's Juke Joint. And today is August the 3rd, the year is 2022. It kind of rained this morning hard, but it's clear now until tomorrow, and then they say it's gonna rain again. So anyway, we have a beautiful night here, and I hope that you enjoy the music. If you have any comments, by all means, you know, talk to me. I would love some feedback. All right, thanks. And so I'm gonna play 7 o'clock. I'm gonna play for, you know, no more than 2 hours. So I'll be done by at least 9, and probably gonna shoot for an hour and a half. So anyway, I'm going to be sitting over there. So I'm gonna be about this big, and there's nobody to run the camera, so there won't be any close-ups and any of things like that. So, you know, just put the music on and either do some artwork in the studio, clean the house. My friend Rita has a husky named Molly, and Molly likes my voice, Rita tells me. And so Molly goes, the dog, Molly the dog, goes and gets a little toy with keyboard on it, and then she sits there and plays the keyboard while I'm singing. Molly is very interesting. The Huskies are very interesting dogs. So anyway, okay, bye y'all. This is a little song I actually wrote on a different instrument called a guitalele. It looks like a 6-string ukulele. It's beautiful. It has a voice like an angel. Very, very nice to play Christmas songs on. And anyway, I wrote this song on the guitalele. So what I'm gonna do, I put the capo at the 5th fret. Song when I've got a bunch of people to play with me, and it's just kind of like it goes around and around, and it's really nice. So let's see. So cold, I'm fine, I'm fine, I'm fine. What a smile. She wore a smile, but her eyes don't shine. She was online, but she won't reply. She was always there, but she hides herself away, away. That song with a girl named Lena Pouliot, who's from Estonia, and that's one of a couple of songs that we've written together. They're very nice. I like them. Now here's a song that I wrote with Napoleon. He's the bass player at my church. Even when I turned away, you didn't. I got it. Even when I walked away, you didn't. I got it. I got it. You stayed true, so when I turned around again, I found you. I got it. Break. Handle it.
way. If it's not right now and it's not today, Lord, do it your way. Lord, do it your way. You move my soul back one extra inch. Da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da. And now it makes sense.
Rice, you got black-eyed peas and rice, and then you got your meat.
They got hamburger and rice, chicken and rice, sausage and rice, and the hot dogs and rice. You got tuna and rice, and for that you need some onions and soy sauce. Salmon and rice, mackerel and rice, and catfish and rice, and margarine and sugar and milk and rice. And if you got that, you're in tall cost, because that's almost a dessert. You got Italian dressing and rice, canned beans and rice, canned corn and rice, and okra and rice. And for the okra and rice, you need some hamburger and some onions. And you got gravy and rice, and the Oriental version of dry rice. Red beans in the morning and red beans in the night. When you're down in Louisiana, you eat red beans day and night. When you're down in Louisiana, you eat everything with rice. Red beans in the morning, red beans in the night. I'm so sick of red beans, but they go good with rice.
And you know it's true, too. This is a song called I Want to Restart, which I also wrote with Lena Polua from Estonia. Like a tattoo, you touched my heart and became a permanent part. I keep waiting for you to play. I'm not waiting for one more day. You're a machine that once broke my heart. I wanna release, I wanna restart. You're a machine that once broke my heart. I wanna release, I wanna restart. Like a disease, you came to my life like you see. But that wasn't safe. I keep waiting for you to play. I'm not waiting for one more day. You're a machine that once broke my heart. I want to release, I want to restart. Once broke my heart. I want to release, I want to restart. And you're a machine that once broke my heart. I want to release, I want to restart. All inside your head, she said to me.
answer is easy if you take it logically. I'd like to help you in your struggle to be free. There must be 50 ways to leave your lover. 50 ways to leave your lover. She said, it's really not my habit to intrude. Furthermore, I hope my meaning won't be lost. I'm misconstrued, so I'll repeat myself. The risk of being crude, there must be 50 ways to leave your lover. 50 ways to leave your lover. Just about met ya. Make a new plan, said. Don't need to be coy, wrong. Get yourself free. I'm on the bus, cuz you don't need to discuss too much. Jump off the key and leave and get yourself free. Slip out that chat, make a new plan. Stand, don't need to be coy, Roy. Get yourself free. I'm on the bus, cuz don't need to discuss too much. Jump off the key and leave and get yourself free. She said, it grieves me so to see you in such pain, and I wish there was something I could do to make you smile again. I said, I appreciate that. Would you please explain about the 50 ways? She said, why don't we both just sleep on it tonight, and I believe in the morning you'll begin to see the light. Then she kissed me, and I realized she probably was right. There must be 50 ways to leave your lover. 50 ways to leave your lover. Sit down the back, Jack. Take a new plan, stand. Don't need to be coy, Roy. Get yourself free. I'm on the bus, guys. Don't need to discuss too much. Come up to leave and get yourself free. So don't backtrack, make a new plan. Stand, don't need to be coy, Roy. Get yourself free. I'm on the bus, guys. Don't need to discuss too much. Come up to leave and get yourself free.
Yeah, I saw a little piece of footage from the, I think it's Newport News Folk Festival. Paul Simon, who wrote that song, 50 Ways to Leave Your Lover, actually got up there on stage. He's 80 now. I think it's 80. And he played The Sound of Silence, which is just one of those all-time, can't be better than that kind of song. I don't know if I have that song here. Let me look and see. And I did.
with a knife and touch the sound of silence. And in the naked light I saw 10,000 people, maybe more. People talking without speaking. People hearing without listening. People writing songs that voices never share. No one dare disturb the sound. Said, I do not know. Silence like a cancer grows. Hear my words that I might teach you. Take my arms that I might reach you. But my words like silent raindrops. Flashed out its warning in the words that it was for me. And the sign said the words of the prophet saw written on the subway walls, tenement halls. Broken windows and empty harmonies. Hail dead moon in a sky streaked with gray. Human kindness is overflowing. And I think it's gonna rain today. Scarecrows dressed in the latest style, frozen smiles, chase love away. Human kindness is overflowing, and I think it's gonna rain today. Love me. The tin can at my feet, I think I'll kick it down the street. That's the way to dream rent. Right before me, the signs implore me to help the needy and show them the way. Human kindness is is, I think it's gonna rain today.
Put them in a tree museum. And
and they charge all the people $1.50 just to see them. Don't it always seem as though I don't know what you've got going on? Will they paint paradise, put up a parking lot? Choo-pa-pa, choo, choo-pa-pa. Hey, Papa, put away your DDT now. Here be spots on my apples, believe me, the bird lands off me. Please, yeah, don't it always seem as though you don't know what you're done till it's gone. They paint paradise, put up a parking lot. Choo-pa-pa, choo-pa-pa. Last night, heard the screen door slam, and a big yellow taxi came and took away my old man. Yeah, don't it always seem as though you don't know what you've got till it's gone? They paint paradise, put up a parking lot. Choo-pa-pa, put up a parking lot. Choo-pa-pa, hey paradise, put up a parking lot. Joni Mitchell. She was also at the Newport News, that little folk festival, which was the weekend of my birthday, so July 24th, 25th. I believe they said she was 79, and she had a aneurysm or a stroke, or, and she had to learn how to do everything all over again, including playing the guitar, and how to talk and sing, stuff like that. She did really good. Tonight I feel so weak. All in love is fair. Turn the other cheek, and I feel the slap and the sting of the foul night air. And I know you're only human, and I haven't got talking room. But tonight, while I'm making excuses, some other woman is making love to you. When will this night be through? I want to hear a break of glass, but I only feel the steel of the red hot truth. And I'd do anything to get it out of my mind. I need some insanity of the temporary kind. Tell me, how will life ever be the same when I know that woman is whispering your name? It's not time. make a change. Just relax now, take it slowly. You're still young, that's your fault. There's so much you have to go through. Find a girl, settle down. If you want, you can marry. Look at me, I am old, but I'm happy. I was once like you are now, and I know it's not easy to be calm. There's so much going on. Take your time, think a lot. Look at all the things you've got, for you'll still be here tomorrow. But your dreams may not. How can I try to explain when I do, he turns away from me, and it's always been the same old story. From the moment I could talk, I was ordered to listen, and I know I have to go away. I know I have to go. It's not time to make a change. I know that it ain't easy to be calm. There's so much going on. But take your time, think a lot. Think of all the things you've got, or you'll still be here tomorrow. But your dreams may not. All the times that I cried, deep in all the things I know inside. And it's hard, but it's harder to ignore it. If they were right, hey, I'd agree. But it's them they know, not me. And I know I have to go away again. I know I have to go. I know I have to go. Thank you. Why do I let myself worry?
Yeah.
pass before my eyes in curiosity. Dust in the wind. All the others dust in the wind. Dust in the wind. All the others dust in the wind. Same old song. And it's just a drop of water in an endless sea. All we do, it crumbles to the ground though we refuse to see. Just in the wind.
Be your
Another beautiful song by Jim Croce.
No, it's kind of late, but I didn't wake you. Oh, I gotta say, can't wait. I know you'd understand.
Jolene, here comes one of your songs. I'm talking to Jolene.
Jolene, I'm begging of you. means to me, Jolene. Jolene, 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 I'm begging of you, please don't take my hand. Jolene, 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 please don't take him just because you can.
And you can have your choice of men, I could never love again, because he's the only one for me, Jolene. Now I had to have this talk with you. My happiness depends on you, and whatever you decide to do, Jolene. Jolene.
Somebody was asking me today how long ago Dolly Parton wrote that song, and I think easy 50 years.
Really? Wow.
Yeah, I think so.
That is awesome.
That was the first time I heard it, 78, and it was on an album.
Yeah.
So, it's been there a long time. I'm doing a whole bunch of songs everybody knows.
Yeah, you're doing some really good ones.
It's all covers.
Yeah.
All my bags are packed, I'm ready to go. I'm standing here outside the door. I hate to wake you up to say goodbye, but the dawn is breaking, it's early morning. Taxi's waiting, he's blowing his horn. Already I'm so lonesome, I could die. So kiss me and smile for me. Tell me that you'll wait for me. Hold me like you'll never let me go. Cause I'm leaving on a jet plane. Don't know when I'll be back again. Oh, babe, I hate to go. There's so many times I've let you down. So many times I've played around. I tell you now, they don't mean a thing. In every place I go, I'll think of you. And every song I sing, I'll sing for you. When I come back, I'll wear your wedding ring. So kiss me and smile for me. Tell me that you'll wait for me. Hug me like you'll never let me go. Don't know when I'll be back again. Oh, babe, I hate to go. Now the time has come to leave you. one more time. Let me kiss you then, close your eyes, I'll be on my way. Dream about the days to come, when I won't have to leave alone. About the time I won't have to say, kiss me and smile for me, tell me that you're waiting for me, hold me like you'll never let me go. Since I'm leaving,
thank you,
on a jet plane, don't know when I'll be back again. Oh, babe, I hate to go.
Leaving on a jet plane, but John Denver.
Oh, precious.
of a millionaire. I had lots of money and I didn't have any care to call my friends out for mighty good times. Drink bullet whiskey, the champagne and wine. Then I began to fall so low. Lost all my money and I had nowhere to go. If I get my hands on a dollar again, I'll hold on to it till that old pickle grins. Because nobody knows me. When you're down and out, in my pocket, not one penny. You get back on your feet again.
I want to tell you all a story about a Harper Valley widow and wife. She had a teenage daughter who attended Harper Valley Junior High. The daughter came home one afternoon, didn't even stop to play. She said, Mom, I got a dog here. Mama, I got a dog here from the Harper Valley PTA. The note said, Mrs. Johnson, you're wearing your dress is way too high. It's been rumored you've been running around with men, drinking, running wild. Don't believe you ought to be bringing up your little girl this way. And it was signed by the secretary. Yeah, it was signed by the secretary. It was signed by the secretary. Harper Valley PTA. It happened at the PTA. Gonna be that very afternoon. They were sure surprised when Mrs. Johnson wore her mini skirt into the room. And as she walked up through the black door, I can still recall the words she had to say. She said, I'd like to dress. Asked me for a date. Mrs.
she's got a little nip of gin. Then you have the nerve to tell me that you think, as a mother, I'm not fit. Well, this is just a little hate play. This is just
love to see you out here when people start going out again to Teddy's Juke Joint, because we miss you. So, diddy, 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 diddy.